Hi, everybody, and welcome to a new series. It's called Rekt Drones Late Night. So with this whole lockdown and coronavirus thing going on here in the early part of 2020, I figured we'd, start a way that we can still interact with each other. I miss the camaraderie with my buddies flying drones here at the shop and doing all that. The cool thing is with this whole lockdown is it inspired me to play music again. So I want to use this as a platform to not only talk about drones, but also, a way to play music, have interviews with people, remotely. That way we can connect with you at home. You don't have to come here to the shop. And, that way we can keep our social distancing. But anyway, the cool thing is I was able to figure out a way that we can all do this. And I figured if we start a little late night talk show, we'll see how many, I don't know about every day, maybe once a week to start out. But I just want to get all the kinks worked out. But anyway, I was able to get this studio set up here in our compound here in Mesa, Arizona. So definitely appreciate you guys watching, and hopefully there's going to be a lot more big things coming. If you definitely want to participate, you're more than welcome to. All you have to do is download Zoom, and then we'll be able to send you a link in order for you to get in here. I think we can have up to like 49 people on the stream at once, which would be super cool. Especially all you guys that play music, man. We can play music remotely. I have two special guests today. They are local guys. They were, gracious enough to help me set up the stream and make sure that we're able to do all this remotely. I want to go ahead and welcome you guys to me, myself, and I. So, welcome, guys. Glad to be here. Want to thank you guys for coming out here and doing the first ever episode of Rekt Drones Late Night. There's gonna be a lot more cool things to come, but really appreciate it. Yeah, man. Shout out back to you. Good job. Yeah, good job. Anyway, we can do a lot of cool stuff. We can watch like videos. We could just anything that we want to do, we can do. And I'm slowly learning how to do these things, which is pretty cool. Right now all the rage here in 2020 is a Tiger King, and what else are you gonna do? So if we want, we can sit here and we can talk about the Tiger Crew if we want.
Well, knows me as Joe Exotic, but my real name is Joseph Malmolado.
Emotional support.
What made you want to start this?
Well, it's kind of a long story, so I'll try and cut it short for you. Right? But me and my brother had a 40,000 square foot pet store in Arlington, Texas, for 16 years, and we sold exotic animals, we did rehab for native animals and all that stuff. And then October the 14th of 1997, he was moving my sister from Arlington to Florida, and he made it to Dallas, and a drunk semi driver hit him and killed him. And before I signed the papers to shut his life support machine off, I promised him that he wouldn't die for no reason. He wouldn't just be another
man. That's really sad. I feel bad for Joe Exotic, anyway. That's just an example. What did you guys think? Did you guys like that? Yeah, it was good. I like Joe. But I don't like that Carol Baskin. I don't like her. I'll tell you what. Yeah. Anyway, this is just a pilot episode of things that we can do. I mean, if you guys want to join in, we can even do, caller in the air. What's your name? Where are you from? I always love that. That's always fun. But we can do it with Skype now with Zoom instead of prank calling. But anyway. want to thank my special guests, me, myself, and I, for, you know, setting up this live stream. But anyway, there's so many things that we can do now with technology, and so I just wanted to show you guys some of the things, and hopefully we'll be able to continue doing this. So if you like what you see, go ahead and subscribe, and then that way you'll be notified on when the next Rekt Drones late night video will come out. Until then, you guys have a good time. Stay safe and wash your hands.